Newton's third law, action and reaction pair. When I put a fan on a toy car, what can you see? Whoa, it accelerates. Let's talk about Newton's third law. To every action force, there is an equal but opposite reaction force. Let's study about its mechanism. The fan car exerts an action force on air. So, by Newton's third law, there is a reaction force on the fan cart. The reaction force will become a net force on the fan cart. So by the Newton's second law, the fan cart accelerates. Bye bye.